Hello friends of ASMR, this is Jules D with Relaxing Voices, and today I'm going to be showing you my collection of body lotions and hand creams. So I'm going to be starting off with my hand creams. So the first product is from Clarins. And this is the Hand and Nail Treatment Cream. It softens hands, targets age spots, and strengthens nails. This is a very popular hand cream. It's one of their top selling products, as far as I know, from the last time I worked with them. And this is just a miniature size, which you usually get as part of. So it's like a luxury sample size. Just before we carry on, I'd just like to let you know that I'm actually in my living room. And this is my dining table. As you can see, my two candle holders, which I usually have displayed on my dining table. The reason I have the placemats here is because mats just for sort of softer touch when I put the products on the table. Okay, so the next product is something I actually got as a gift. When the person gave me the gift, it was one thing was for my baby, and then this was for me, which I thought was really nice. Quite a lot of people buying for the baby and not for the mum. So that. It's 1925, the original Champney's Health Spa, good as new, harmonious hands, restoring hand and nail cream SPF 15, and this is 40 mL, so it's perfect for your handbag. Next is the Next Gold Shimmer Hand Cream, which is it does have a lovely scent, however it doesn't really have that much of a shimmer, but it does have a gold colour to it. And this luxurious hand cream leaves skin scented with Next Gold and veiled in a gentle shimmer, so it does have quite a pleasant smell. The next one is Oriflame. It's by Oriflame, which is a Swedish skincare company, and this is Christmas Wish. As you can tell, I got this hand cream at Christmas time, and it was my mum that gave me it. It's quite a big bottle, so it's maybe something you could maybe keep in the office or your work if your hands feel a bit dry in winter time. And it has a Christmas smell to it, so keep you in good spirits during the cold festive period. So next I'm going to be going on to the Clarins products. And I'm going to start off with their signature scent, which is Eau de Nemesis. And I reckon this is actually, the scent fragrance has been out for maybe 35 years, I think. Because when I used to work for them, we celebrated the 30 years. So it must be coming for 35 years now. So the Eau de Nemesis Moisturising Body Lotion hydrates, refreshes and softens. Now this is the old style bottle, and this is the new style bottle, and I haven't used either, so the smell's okay, it's not really to my taste, but I keep them anyway just in case I decide to start using body lotions loads. The other fragrance they have is the Eau de Jardin. This is the recent scent, as far as I know, from Clarins, and this is a smoothing body cream, moisturizes, scents and uplifts. When I worked for them, I would wear this one. It was very sort of fruity and florally. Eau de Jardin in French means gardens. So would sometimes wear the Eau de Limousin, but I preferred the Eau de Jardin scent, because when you work for a beauty counter, you have to wear their fragrances. You can't sort of pop over to Dior and pop on one of their, you know, J'adore fragrances. You need to wear their fragrances. So the other ones are the moisturized body lotions. So yet again, I have the old style bottle and the new style bottle. Now, the differences between them, okay, so it's a moisture rich body lotion with shea butter for dry skin. Now, on the old one, it says smooths and firms. So I don't know if they decided to take that out because, for instance, the firms, I don't think it firms your skin. Or if they wanted to just save on the text on the bottles. So this one's a really good one to use in the evening, when you, before you go to bed after your shower, if you've got really dry skin as well. It's just a bit thicker, so it gives it more time to absorb through the night. So it's a nice one to use after you've been back from your holiday, which the sun notoriously dries out the skin. So, and shea butter is very softening. The next one is the Clarins Satin Smooth Body Lotion with sorbier butt, moisturises and softens. So this is another luxury sample size, and which you usually get with a gift. And this satin smooth is very light texture. Sorry, the bottle's a little bit dirty. And this is a great one to use in the morning after your shower, and it absorbs very, very quickly. So if you're not somebody who likes to feel sort of the greasiness, or not greasiness, but the sort of slidiness of wearing really thick creams, then this is a perfect one to use. And last but not least of the Clarins collection is the Toning Body Balm, the Tonic Toning Top Body Balm with essential oils. In this range you actually get the exfoliating body scrub, which is amazing, which has the oil in it, so it makes your skin super soft. The shower gel, and obviously the body balm, and the oil. Now the oil you can use before your during your pregnancy, and you can use it after as well, because I used it. It didn't prevent any of the stretch marks, which I inevitably got, but it definitely helped to keep my skin nice and soft. So maybe my stretch marks would have been worse if I didn't use it. The next thing is the bio oil, and this contains the breakthrough ingredient, purslane oil. So this I used throughout my pregnancy as well, and I'm still continuing to use it. I got this a 3-pack from Costco, which is sort of like a tax-free sort of shop, where a lot of people in industry, like hotels and stuff, can go there. So, and buy everything in bulk. So I bought 3 of these for like £20, and they're usually like £20 anyway by themselves. So it's a bargain, and I still use this on my belly, just trying to calm down the stretch marks. And it does have a lovely smell. You only need a little bit, so it has lasted me. So I'm hoping by the time I've finished 3 bottles, my stretch marks will be gone, which I hope for. This here is the Sanctuary Spa Covent Garden Bidari Shimmering Body Oil. This is lovely. I use this if I've got my legs out, or on my chest for a night out, because it really makes your skin look really sort of shimmery and shiny, and it can make your legs look longer. You can't really see. Maybe I should shake it. There, you can sort of see it. So this is lovely to use on your body. I don't go out a lot, so I actually have 2 bottles, which are like the Sanctuary, Spa, Covent Garden, and I've got the body butter. So treat your body to an intensive moisture boost with rich cocoa butter, creamy shea butter, and smoothing macadamia nut oil. And the other one is body lotion 24-hour moisturization. Replenish, moisturize, and stimulate your skin with invigorating ginger, nourishing jojoba, and fragrant spices. So it's Spa Essentials, which I think I got in a set for Christmas one year. So once again, body butter at night, body lotion during the day. Spa Covent, the Covent Garden. I used to go down to London every month to go to a dance school down there called Erdang, and I was an associate. So I used to go down once a month and dance down there with the teachers had taught that school, and Covent Garden was a fantastic place. I loved it. I had the most amazing boutiques, and any fashion that was about to become really big was always found down there. I found, if I went to boutiques and bought something, I'd always find maybe about sort of 6 months later that particular item became really fashionable. And it was just a really great place to be, and the atmosphere was amazing. So I also look at that and have fond memories of Covent Garden. So the next lot I'm going to look at is more kind of designer. It's more of designer products, body lotion. Start off with this here, which is the Escada, and it's the same called Desire Me, and it's a sparkling body gel, and my mum gave me this. So I don't know if you can see, it's obviously a little bit, but it's got a little bit of a sparkle in it. And Escada fragrances are always gorgeous, they're so nice. So yeah, my mum, I think she got it in a set and decided she didn't want the body product, so just gave it to me anyway. So the next one is Aveda, and this is the Stress Fix body lotion, and this has got a certified organic lavender. And lavender, a lot of people don't like lavender, but I would recommend getting this, because the people usually find organic lavender rather than the synthetic lavender, which is in a lot of products. This product is amazing if you're feeling a bit stressed or you find you're not sleeping properly. I usually pop this on the back of my neck and not down my arms, and I usually find that I have a really good sleep that night. So I usually save this travel size for special occasions if I need to have a good sleep. And they have a couple of different things in there. And that, the Stress Fix range, is the body scrub, is also amazing. The next thing is the Far Away Skin Softener. This is by Avon. I actually have the perfume upstairs. And this is lovely, this stuff. A video on my fragrances, because I have loads of fragrances, and I always like to have at least 10 fragrances at a time, because I like to have a variety. And I've got loads of little sample bottles as well, which I can show you in another video. So another fragrance that I love is the Roberto Cavalli, and when I worked for Clarins, just before I became the manager of the fragrance counter, the Roberto Cavalli fragrance came out, and I absolutely loved it. So I got this in a set. just couldn't get over how gorgeous the fragrance was. It was just absolutely beautiful when I tried it. So if you've not tried Roberto Cavalli fragrance, and this is Eau de Parfum, please go out and try it. You won't be disappointed. So pop that there. The next product is something I am basically, when I worked for Clarins, a colleague of mine who worked for Chanel, I basically wanted me to get from my allocation, which is basically we can order, I think it's like 12 products every 2 months, a serum, and we used to get the industry sizes, so there were big massive ones, and she wanted a serum. So then I asked her if I could have the Chanel Chance Eau Tendre 100ml perfume. Unfortunately, she couldn't get that. She could only get the 50ml, but she gave me this, which she had. And basically, it's like it's very sparkly gel, which goes on, which feels like Benefit's Professional, and then as it reacts with through the heat of your hand and your body, an oil, and it smells like Eau Tendre as well, which I love. I love the Eau Tendre, but Chanel fragrances are always really expensive, so I only usually get them if it's a gift. So the next one is the Miss Dior by Dior body cream, the moisturizing body milk. I love this fragrance. I first got it as a birthday gift when I was, I think 22, and I loved it ever since. I think it was actually at the time Miss Dior Cherie, but I think for some kind of legal reason I had to change it back to Miss Dior. And I actually wore this to my wedding, the Miss Dior fragrance. And I think that my mum actually got me this in a set for Christmas 1 year. And just because I think she knows how much it reminds me of my youth. And now it's the scent I wore for my wedding. So it's lovely. And a little design on the back here as well, which is quite nice. Certainly not least, is the Jean Paul Gaultier Classic Body Perfume Body Lotion. Now this is my signature scent. I absolutely love this smell. It's wonderful. I love it. I've worn it since I was about 15. So, you know, I always go back to this scent, this fragrance. And every year I get this fragrance. I used to get it for my Christmas and my birthday, which is in May. So I would have it twice a year, and sometimes in the gift sets, especially for Christmas, you get the body lotion and the shower gel, which is lovely. So I love this stuff, and when you have a body cream with your fragrance, you should put your body cream on and then the fragrance, and if you have the shower gel, use that as well, because what you'll find is you'll have more of an intense smell from the fragrance, and also it'll last a lot longer as well. So you should try it sometime. It's amazing how much longer it lasts when you've got the body cream on too. So that's my collection of body creams and hand creams and oils. So I hope you've enjoyed with all my upcoming videos, and also leave a little comment as well, or if you have any suggestions for future videos, give a thumbs up as well so I know that you like them. Also, if there's any new ASMR artists out there, please give me a little a wee comment, and I'll have a look at your video as well and your channel. Russell, if you're watching during the day, I hope you have a wonderful day. If you're at night watching me, then please have a wonderful sleep. Okay. Now this is Jules Day.